But their hero held them tight. I'll start Folgers to brew. Mountain-grown aroma coming through.
Folgers aroma-roasted coffee made from mountain-grown beans, richly roasted and finely ground for great waking-up aroma.
Oh, what that aroma can do, brighter day for me and you.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
Uh-oh, guess what day it is?
Julie!
Huh?
Julie!
Huh? Guess what day it is?
Julie!
Huh?
Julie!
Huh? Guess what day it is?
Guess what day it is?
Guess what day it is?
Anybody? Anybody?
Guess what day it is?
Guess what day it is?
Anybody? Anybody?
Mike.
Huh?
What day is it, Mike?
Huh?
Woo-hoo! Mike.
Huh?
What day is it, Mike?
Huh?
Oh, come on. I know you can hear me.
Leslie, guess what today is?
It's hump day.
Hump day?
Woo-hoo!
It's hump day.
Hump day?
Woo-hoo!
Uh-oh.
Mike. What day is it, Mike?
Mike.
What day is it, Mike?
It's hump day.
Hump day?
Woo-hoo!
It's hump day.
Hump day?
Woo-hoo!
Go!
Kim Jong guy from North Korea? Did you watch any of that, like, on TV?
No, I did not. I did not.
I really wasn't watching it, and today I noticed this clip on, it was like, I don't remember what station, it was one of them, they were just, but it was just hilarious, because everything Trump did, he did.
Oh my God, that had to be...
Oh yeah, it was like the best game of monkey see, monkey do I think I've ever seen.
Oh my God.
Trump holds his hands, he holds his hands. Trump said that, he said that. But you can tell that he was so, like, out of his element.
Wow.
You know what I mean? Like, yeah. Like, well, because in his country, it's like, he calls all the shots.
Right, right.
You know what I mean? It's like, he tells the media what's going on. He does, you know, he's not used to just freely sitting and, you know what I'm saying? I think he really just did not know what to do.
Wow.
Now, I really heard some really bizarre thing today.
Uh-oh.
He traveled with his own toilet.
Who? And who?
That Kim Jong guy from North Korea.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Okay.
Kim Jong Un, I can't pronounce his name.
Yeah.
But you know who I'm talking about.
Yeah.
He traveled with his own toilet, and the reason being is he wants to get rid of his own waste. Because he is afraid of people getting his excrement and testing it to find out, like, what kind of, if he has any kind of diseases or whatever. And then when, like, he signed that little peace treaty thing, did you notice that lady took the pen?
Yes, that I did.
Yeah, that was because he didn't want any kind of DNA. So this is my question. Is this really that guy, or is this so...
Yeah, why is he so worried about it?
I don't know. It's so bizarre. They said he actually has a toilet in his limousine. He carries around his own toilet wherever he goes.
Oh my God. So people don't get his DNA.
And he hasn't left his country like on a plane ride in like 32 years or something like that.
Oh my God. That's weird. Yeah, what have you got to worry about?
I don't know, but I was like, that is just so weird.
I mean, you know what?
Yeah, he was worried that his stuff was going to get tested or something. Like, he thinks, like, they were going to open up pipes somewhere and get his stuff. So, yeah, he carries it and discards it and has people discard it.
Wow. Yeah, he's got to be worried about something.
It was just so bizarre, but you could tell, like, on this clip that I watched, that he was just so out of his element.
Yeah.
And then, like, as the press was, like, shouting questions, you could tell that was, like, getting on his last nerve, because where he comes from, that just did not happen.
Oh, yeah, you do not do that, yeah.
Yeah, you do not speak to, you're spoken to in his country. And it's like, the press was like, ah, what are you going to do about these parents?
Yeah.
You know, just like, looking around, like, oh, my God, what the?
Shoot him, yeah.
They're waiting for him to turn into that weird cake lady from that movie Matilda.
Oh, yeah.
I'll put you on a choky.
Yeah. Oh, my God. So weird. Oh, God.
There, yeah.
Yeah. You know, like I said, you know, what's he so worried about then, you know?
I'm not really sure, but I'm thinking he's just overly paranoid. I would imagine there's a lot of people trying to kill this guy. I mean,
he's done pretty harsh things from,
you know, but like I said, we don't, you know, nobody knows what's true in the media
anymore. Right.
But
yes.
From what they were saying is that he, you know, he's killed his own family members and stuff.
Yes,
so.
Yes, I've heard that. I've read that also.
You know, who knows what they mean?
The whole family's weird like that. It had all, they each, every one, from his grandfather down, they all did it.
Yeah, it's just so bizarre. And he just, I just found it just odd. It's like, everything Trump did, he did. It's like, you could tell he was so out of his element that he just did not know what to do.
Yeah, wow.
He didn't know how to act because he was actually in a situation that he was not 100% controlling.
Yeah, so. Yeah, yeah, true. Good point, good point. Wow, that's so weird.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, so too. I was just like, I was here. I actually, believe it or not, I heard that on about the toilet thing this morning on radio on the way home from where I was like, dude, what? And I looked it up. I'm like, oh, my God.
Wow.
This guy carries around his own toilet.
Well.
And for the reason he doesn't want people to test his feces or whatever to see if he's got any kind of diseases or.
Good Lord. If you don't have anything, what are you worried about?
Right? Well, yeah. Maybe he does, and he's hiding something.
Yeah, that well could be. Well could be. Wow. That's totally weird.
Like I said, it's just so bizarre. It's like, and then, like, that lady taking the pin.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
Because he didn't want to leave behind DNA.
Weird.
Yeah.
Ooh. maybe the news is true about that they're all a little off. The whole family.
Just a little, wow.
Yeah.
Just the weird part of it is was like him just like copying Trump. Everything President Trump, everything that he did. It's like, you know, like I said, President Trump folded his hand, he folded his hand. He sat back. You know, he looked to the side, he looked to the side.
Okay.
It was seriously like watching a game of Monkey See, Monkey Do.
Wow.
Yeah, it was really weird.
I can hear his people. Just do what he does. It's okay. Just do what he does. Yeah.
I really don't think anybody told him to do that. I think, like, he was just that nervous.
Wow. Well, yeah.
Yeah.
This is the first time he's ever done this. Ever, I believe. Isn't it?
Yeah, I think that's what they said. So, it's really, I don't know.
Yeah.
I wouldn't trust him, but that's me.
Yeah, me either. So, it's okay. Yeah.
I don't care what he finds. I still wouldn't trust him.
Yeah. Make sure it's his signature. Yeah.
Well, even if he signed it with his own blood, I wouldn't trust him.
Yeah, you're not kidding. Wow.
That's just me.
Yeah, that is bizarre. Totally bizarre.
Yeah, there's some strange things. And then I heard this other weird thing today. This was totally off that subject onto something else because I can't eat. Yeah, we could talk about that guy for
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we could. Yes.
There was a lady who claimed that she's carrying her mother.
All right. Excuse me.
As her pregnancy, because her mother passed away like 5 days before she found out she's pregnant. She's convinced that she's carrying her mother.
Oh dear God!
And that her mother, the baby speaks to her, but it's her mother speaking to her. And I'm thinking, oh my God, this woman's gonna have this child.
Wow.
All I can think it is there like social service people listening to this?
Yeah, let's hope so. Wow.
Yeah. She said, I'm going to give birth and my mother's going to guide me and she's going to show me what to do. So I'm thinking, okay, so she wants this newborn baby that she thinks is her mother to guide her and tell her what to do.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
Wow.
And the black dog made him do it, you know?
Yeah. Wow. Okay.
Right.
Where is this lady from? Do we know? Do you know?
Take a guess. Take a wild guess.
Oh, Australia. No, I don't know.
No, it starts with an F and ends with an A. Where are all the black dog mothers from? Florida.
Well, yeah. Here we go. Good Lord.
Have you ever noticed that from me? I'm not saying always, but just for a while there, it seemed like every like crazy story. Like,
yeah.
It was all in Florida, man.
Well, remind me not to. No, I'm not retiring there. That ain't happening. Yeah, I got that right.
Although I heard they got some really cool retirement communities out there. I'm like, yeah, right.
I'm sure they do.
I don't know, but do you know what I mean? It seemed like it was like Casey Anthony, you know, it just seemed like for a while, like every weird thing that happened or every bad thing seemed to happen in Florida. I don't know if they just showcased Florida or if it was just like, that's just, we're all like the really weirdos. But yeah, that's where this lady's from.